When I first started the course, I was really interested in the idea of the essay film. I was really looking forward to exploring how you could write with a camera and how the camera could be used as a tool on how to do research, specifically from a creative point of view, and how to use film as a way to engage with different ideas and concepts, and how to engage with different people and communities.
A core memory from this minor is making the film with my team and then getting to show it in Filmhuis and showing my friends and premiering, having a Q&A. What motivated me to apply was that you get a lot of freedom in this minor to fill in the spaces about what you're interested in.
Sambandið sem konur og mæður hafa við náttúruna geta verið sýnt og skilgreint í gegnum samskiptum á milli kynslóða.
So tools that we look at in the minor are creative in nature. They are from artists or from people working in the cultural field. They really vary from a critical use of concepts such as identity, politics of identity, to issues of migration. And the tools that we offer are done mainly by having you actually deal with what do these concepts mean in practice. As an educator, strongly believe in is that everyone can do everything. They just have to either gain confidence or be offered the space to figure it out. This minor, it's structured in a way to guide you and make you gradually realize how much you can actually do if you just take the time and opportunity to experiment with it.
Is it like you own the place? Maybe a little less manly. Okay, maybe a little less feminine.
In social and ecological justice activism, we challenge the preconceived ideas, preconceived stances and positions, and being able to sediment a critical basis for them, a critical compass, through these case studies and these ideas coming from writers, artists, activists, cultural workers in the very large sense of the term, that help them to navigate contemporary urgencies in a different way.
We have a practical element in the course, which is literally making an essay film that is, in a way, a response to what we offer in the course, but much more than that, it's the outcome of your own learning process as a maker. So what we ask you is not to become a professional filmmaker, but we ask you, what does it mean to deal with these issues through the eyes of an artist? What does it mean as a filmmaker to articulate these issues that I care for, that are important?
This minor gave me a different perspective to what I want to do with my future, because I always knew I wanted to do politics, but I didn't understand, or I didn't know from which angle I wanted to do it. So what it gave me for my future and my personal development was this understanding that I can still do what I like from a perspective that I enjoy, and that I can put my work and my creativity on it. So yeah, it gave me just like a different mindset that I didn't have before, and that made me understand what I like and what I want to do with my life.